Before you dive into the video learning series, I'd like to give you a helpful tip for viewing my videos and tailor it to the speed in which you'd like to review them. Obviously, since these videos are intended for a very broad audience, I like to speak a little bit slower and present it slower to give you time to assimilate the information. But for some of you, it will be still too fast, and some it will be too slow. So I'll give you this tip that should help tremendously with the video viewing process. We're using YouTube here to host our information here. So in fact, I'm going to pull up one of our training videos and show you. Let's just do one of these. And you're saying it is a YouTube video.
Welcome to Cerner View Only Training. In this video.
Okay. You can hold down the shift key, and while holding it down, you can tap this button here to make it go faster. You can tap it up to 3 times to make it go faster. Let me show you what that looks like.
We'll learn how to access PowerChart.
Shift, tap.
If you are currently at a physician's workstation,
do it again.
Or on a St. Dominic.
Now maximum speed. I'm going to go the other way. By doing the shift key and tapping this button, it will slow it down. So holding down the shift key while tapping this button.
Using your credentials that you typically use to get onto your computer.
Now we're back to normal speed.
For most physicians, it will be an MD.
Now I'm slowing down. Going down again, and the final one, the audio actually turns off. So now I'm going forward again. 1, 2, 3. One other tip is that you can move.
If I'm working on a computer that is not.
Let's make myself be quiet here for a second. You can also move ahead in the video by using your arrow keys. This button here will move it ahead about 5 seconds. This one will move it backwards by 5 seconds. So let's do that.
For example, so I can use store
5 seconds ahead.
Safari.
I hit the back arrow.
Internet Explorer.
I hit this arrow, this one. Let's mute me there. If I hit this back arrow, it makes it go backward. And one more tip. The J will move it backwards by 10 seconds, and the L will move it forward by 10 seconds. So let's move it forward with the L key. 10 seconds, 10 seconds. The J one will go back 10 seconds. So if there's just something you didn't quite get and you want to move backwards to it, you can both hit that J key or the backward arrow to move it backwards, and then you can slow it down using the shift and those greater than, less than arrows. So it could save you some time and effort and aggravation while viewing these videos.